Our own Steve Stinchcomb, emergency response technician, was honored with the Red Cross's Lifesaving Award today. Steve was able to go above and beyond his normal duties and apply a tourniquet at a crash scene to one of the victims.
It's great. It's especially something that's nationally recognized by the American Red Cross. It's something that I never thought was going to happen. So it's definitely nice to be recognized for something, especially, you know, a lot of times we see things that are pretty tragic and there's not a whole lot we can do about that, but it's absolutely amazing to make a difference.